where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free. Is feminism a reality in rural India? I am for the motion. Greetings to everyone on the panel and dear friends. Women's studies, women's movement, women's empowerment, an effort to make women a self-conscious category, a force to generate a rational, sensible attitude towards women, an approach to view the women in their own positions, and an approach to view the women through their own perspective. Indian rural feminism has to take into account the heterogeneous nature of women's community. Women and digitization are very pivotal role to play in developing the rural women. Major trends of feminism in India, if you see, women, what is known is that in 2017-2018, 59.3% of rural women and 51% of urban women were in informal employment. During that same period, 6.8% of rural women and 11.4% of urban women were in the regular salaried employment. Gender wage gap has increased from 48% in 1993-1994 to 34% in 2011-2012. Only two draft bills have been brought forward to the national level to protect the domestic workers. In women and digitization sector, if we see, the absence of infrastructure, internet and electricity, and the high cost of mobile devices and data are major deterrents to digital access to rural women. Online has to be made. Examples of feminists in rural India were Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Jyotirao Phule, Savitri Bhai Phule, Rita Banerjee, Devaki Jain, Kamini Roy, Shamshad Hussain, Nandini Shahu, Geeta Sen, Rajeshwari Sundar Rajan, Nilima Khuddar. Thank you very much.